he's a stay stuck on his bumper.
And a rebel flag ripping like a razor in the wind. I'm selling watermelons and cucumbers. Coming and by as you might need now and then. Yeah, he parks there off the pavement, just slightly in a ditch. He's got a six-on tattered lawn chair where he smokes his pipe and sits. When the sun goes down, the price goes down, and everybody knows. There ain't 1 second that'll take past seven. He ain't headed home. But you can come back early in the morning, get what you need, fresh from the garden. A little less ripe, but that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you can hear all about it and a little bit more. What it takes to make a man a man. Down at Henry Cartwright's, back home, homegrown prairie produce stand. Had the hash down the ground to raise it. And now in the pile we used to make it. And he then is the sin to taste it. As then the line is worth the wait. Yeah, he parks there on the pavement, just slightly in a ditch. He's got a two-tone tattered lawn chair where he smokes his pipe and sits. When the sun goes down, the price goes down, and everybody knows. There ain't 1 second that'll tick past seven, and he ain't headed home. But you can come back early in the morning, get what you need, fresh from the garden. A little less ripe, but that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you can hear all about it and a little bit more. What it takes to make a man a man. Down at Henry Cartwright's, back home, homegrown prairie produce stand. You can come back early in the morning, get what you need, fresh from the garden. A little less ripe, if that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you can hear all about it and a little bit more. What it takes to make a man a man. Down at Henry Cartwright's, back home, homegrown prairie and produce. We got native vine ripe tomatoes, big yellow squash, and oh my gosh. If you need revival, he'll read the Bible and mind your Bible to mind the Lord. He's got a knowledge of Jesus fish stuck on his bumper. And a rebel flag ripping like a razor in the wind.